they say this venting time, so I gotta spit straight facts, no cap. I look at this as real rap, not none of that mumble shit they do these days. Shout out to Drizzy. You won't feel me till everybody in your circle thinks you're tripping. Your girlfriend acting funny cause she out here texting niggas, then tries to play the victim. That shit there can't get sickening, but not as sick as your brother with AIDS up in his system. No use for penicillin, my pop's been acting different. I wish we had more time to talk about what makes us different, but he won't call to listen, so I vent to my sister. That shit's more therapeutic than some weed up in a swisher, a cup that's filled with liquor. I'm hoping things will change like on Snapchat with the filters, but yet it cuts me deep like a barber with some clippers. I know that life ain't perfect and I hear my grandma whisper like, I know you better not end up like them worthless hustling niggas. The shit that I've been through would probably kill the bastard Hitler. They tell you that they love you, when you leave they start to diss you. Be careful when you're present, it gets covered like it's Christmas. You've always been aware, it just takes the proof to admit it. I know that when you black and you can sing and you can rap, that there's a certain type of woman that you are bound to attract. But lately I know a few I ain't never hitting back, and they can blame it on the previous women, and that's a fact. You won't feel me until you sleeping peacefully and feel a tap. You open your eyes and it's the barrel end of a strap. The animosity will kill your ass faster than crack. It's the reason niggas will rob you with a mask and all black. Not looking for sympathy cause this is deeper than that. Just want you to understand I put my heart in these tracks. Gave chances to foul people, no regard, they was whack. I needed to cut them off, I want my arteries back. These niggas will steal your weed then ask to hop on the track. Guess that's some LD shit, it don't get slower than that. Fuck it, this year I might have to pull a cat out the hat just to stun on you fuck niggas that's been stabbing my back. I'm the one that these people call when they soul is detached. They gon' choke like a nigga when he have an asthma attack. I'm faster than that, my flow's heavy gravity pack. Like every song that I got on, I had magic attached. I mastered it, Jack, too focused so I'm hard to distract. And when I die, I'll be a legend based off my impact. You niggas like to play sides, but I never would chill. I was always known in my city for keeping it real. I'm the only nigga out here who ain't chasing the deal, because I know Illuminati wanna rap me like Seal. Yeah, but that's the Navy, you know it's all gravy. And I'll be damned if I let a stupid nigga come and play me. Most of the time they tried to say I never had the rhymes, but I had to step up this shit just to show them it's my time. You know that every time I came into my fucking town, I had to shut it down. They love when I'm around, and back then I was just known for moving all them pounds. But now I had to slow my lifestyle down and got to ground, you know, ayy. But lately it ain't gon' change, and I'm just thankful that everybody gon' say my name. Even when they know the king reigns, I will never change. And every time you look in my eyes, you can see my pain. But I won't cry and I won't lie and I won't testify. And if a nigga say I did, then he a fucking lie. Yeah, I hate when niggas say they feel me. How you feel me when you don't know the real me? How you feel me when you niggas just fear me?
Right. I take you to the moon, oh, yeah. Like we ain't got a room, oh, yeah. Like we ain't got a talk, no, no, just no. Panties coming off your baby.